reproductive tract of a female mammal that we call it as reproductive cycle. Okay. So take down the definition of reproductive cycle, students. The cyclic changes that takes place in the reproductive system of female mammals. Reproductive system of female mammals is called the reproductive cycle. Means what? The cyclic changes that takes place in the reproductive system of female mammals is called a reproductive cycle. It's called a reproductive cycle. Reproductive cycle. So this is the definition of reproductive cycle. So students, this question may be asked, may not be asked. Okay, your name may not be, but you should know. Definitely, you should know the definition of the reproductive cycle. That is, cyclic changes that take place in the reproductive system of female mammals is called reproductive cycle. So here we find different types of reproductive cycle. There are two types of reproductive cycles we are going to find in animals. There are two types of reproductive cycle we have. Okay, first one we have estrus cycle. First one we have estrus cycle, and second one we have menstrual cycle. We also call it as MC. Okay, estrus cycle and menstrual cycle. These are the very important concepts, because the question may be from this part. There are two marks question is also asked, and there may be chances of asking 2 marks question also and 3 marks question also. So estrus cycle and menstrual cycle, there are two types of cycle. Estrus cycle we are going to find in the case of here. This question may be get from non-primates. Okay, non-primates. Estrus cycle may be asked, or menstrual cycle, it is related to the non-primates, and menstrual cycle related to the primates. There is only a little difference between estrus cycle and menstrual cycle. That main difference is estrus cycle takes place in the case of non-primates and menstrual cycle takes place in the primates. Okay, so the shorter form of this one is MC and shorter form of this one is OC. Okay, next we'll give the concentration on estrus cycle and menstrual cycle. Okay, let us start the estrus and menstrual cycle. Okay, now move to the next concept, estrus cycle and menstrual cycle. Okay, the student, take down the definition of first your concentration estrus cycle. Estrus cycle. Okay, what is estrus cycle? It is a sexual or cyclic changes that occur in a, it is a sexual or cyclic changes that occur in a female reproductive tract of female non-primates. Okay students, this concept is very important. Non-primates, PRIMATES. Okay, this is very important. What is estrus cycle? It is a sexual or cyclic changes that occur in a female reproductive tract of a female non-primate. It is called estrus cycle. And the best example for estrus cycle, we have cow, rabbit, mice, so etc. So here we, in this case we find estrus cycle. Cow will show estrus cycle, rabbit will show estrus cycle, and mice will show estrus cycle, because these are all belonging to the non-primates. Okay, so in this, there are several differences between estrus and menstrual cycle. We will discuss it later. Now we'll move to the next one, that is menstrual cycle. Menstrual cycle. Okay. Now we'll start with menstrual cycle. Menstrual cycle, it is in the case of primates. Okay. Now, estrus cycle also has some duration and menstrual cycle has some duration, but there are a lot of differences. We'll discuss later. First, we'll concentrate on the menstrual cycle. Menstrual cycle means what? Now, student, take your attention. It is a cyclic change. It is a cyclic change that takes place in the reproductive tract. Okay, so here we have some problem. Okay, once again I will tell you the definition, because here we don't have space. Once again I will tell you this one, no problem. Already you know about the estrus cycle. Okay, so we move to the menstrual cycle. Next question is menstrual cycle. Okay, students, here is your attention. Menstrual cycle, it is a cyclic. It is a cyclic changes that takes place in the reproductive tract of female primates. This is very important. Okay, student, this point is very important. So this is called menstrual cycle. All of you have know that what are non-primates and what are primates. Okay, in the case of primates, we will find the cyclic changes that takes place in the reproductive tract of female primates is called menstrual cycle. In shorter form, it is also called as estrus cycle. Okay, in shorter form, we call it as MC, menstrual cycle. The menstrual cycle will repeat once in 28 days. Okay, for each 28 days, the menstrual cycle is going on continuous, because as a result of menstrual cycle, from the female reproductive tract will get a ovary. Okay, from the ovary will get ovum. From that ovum, one baby undergo in the case of sexual intercourse. During sexual intercourse, the ovum fuses with the sperm, and sperm will transform into zygote, and later zygote develop into a baby. So menstrual cycle is very important for the reproduction. Okay, hence it is called as a reproductive cycle. Got it? So menstrual cycle, we are going to find the example for this one. Here we are going to find humans, apes, and monkeys are the best example for menstrual cycle. So, student, what is menstrual cycle? So, it is a cyclic change that takes place in the reproductive tract of female primate is called menstrual cycle. Best example, humans, apes, and monkeys. So, this is about the menstrual cycle. Okay? So, student, what we have studied in this class? In this class, we have studied about reproductive phases. Okay? What are the reproductive phases? There are two types of reproductive phases: seasonal breeders and continuous breeders. So, depending upon their seasoning, timing or seasoning favorable condition, we have divided them into two types. One is seasonal breeders and continuous breeders. Seasonal breeders are those which reproduce only during favorable conditions. And the best example we have studied, already we have studied the best example for seasonal breeders. It is frog, lizard, etc. We have studied. And we have studied about the continuous breeders. What are continuous breeders? Continuous breeders are those animals which can reproduce continuously throughout their reproductive phase. Means they can continue their lifetime. Okay, those are called as continuous breeders. Best example for continuous breeders, we have studied about rabbit, then cow. Rabbit, cow, then human beings. So these are all comes under the continuous breeders. After that, we have studied about the reproductive cycle. What is reproductive cycle? Already we have studied that is a cyclic changes that takes place in the female reproductive tract of female mammals. That we call it as a reproductive cycle. Okay, reproductive cycle. There are of two types. One is estrous cycle, another one is menstrual cycle. What is estrous cycle? It is a cyclic changes that takes place. That occur or that takes place in the female reproductive tract of non-primates. That is estrous cycle. And next example we have studied for non-primates, cow, rabbit, mice, etc. We have so many examples. And this is a menstrual cycle. What is menstrual cycle? It is a cyclic change that takes place in the reproductive tract of female primates. Okay. So this is very important, students. So it is called menstrual cycle. And best example, humans, apes and monkeys. So in this class, this is enough, and in next class, I will again explain the next step. Thank you. Shabbat.